Are you guys dealing with unwanted white marks? And specifically what I'm talking about is hypopigmentation. And that could be from a variety of things. It could be from a surgical scar. It could be from a traumatic injury. It could be from excessive sun exposure over the years, or even vitiligo. Well, then you clicked on the right video, because today we are going to talk about a relatively new technique that's being used now to repigment cells in one session. And as the thumbnail alluded to, this is going to be a bit of a surprise. Hypopigmentation, in its simplest definition, is really just a decrease of the amino acid we call tyrosine. And the most exciting thing is that we found a way to repigment those cells in a non-invasive way. And this whole treatment technique is kind of revolving around that concept that I spoke about before in my other video about laser-assisted drug delivery. Now, it's not just lasers that can do this, but people are also using microneedling devices to kind of create those tunnels into the skin. However, there's a lot of histological studies out there that indicate the ablative fractionated lasers are more effective with drug delivery because they create a wider hole into the skin, so that drug then penetrates and absorbs more effectively. So really any fractionated energy-based device is going to be somewhat effective for this technique, but the ablative fractionated lasers are going to give you the best outcome in one session. And now this is where the magic comes in. So most of us all know what Latisse is by now, right? It's that topical drug that's used to kind of paint over the lash line, and it lengthens the eyelash hair. It can take anywhere from 3 to 4 weeks for you to start to see that hair lengthening, and it only works while you're using it. And of course, if you stop using it, it just goes right back to the way it was before. So the drug name for Latisse is bimatoprost, and it was originally made for glaucoma, so to lower the eye pressure and to also increase the natural fluid in the eye. But this drug is also known to cause hyperpigmentation, and that's why they warn when you're using it on your eyelid, you can get a darkening effect. And what these clinical studies have found is that following an ablative fractionated laser treatment, usually within 0 to 2.5 minutes, you apply the bimatoprost immediately, and that drug is absorbed deep into the skin, therefore repigmenting the cells over time. Now, every provider is going to be a little varying when it comes to the post-treatment protocol, but on average, most will have you bring the Latisse home and apply it to that same area twice a day for 7 days a week. Now, for those of you watching with vitiligo, this is actually a very efficacious treatment. However, the cells will again hypopigment, so it's going to be an ongoing treatment plan. However, on the contrary, if you have just a white spot from excessive sun exposure, or you have a hypo white scar, then this single treatment has so far been seen to be permanent. And lastly, they have not seen any type of adverse reactions with this technique, and it's been found to work much, much better than any topical corticosteroids or 5-FU for the treatment of hypopigmentation. So to conclude today's video, I just want to say personally, I think this new technique is absolutely paramount for patient satisfaction, patient well-being, because let's face it, you know, not everybody wants to walk around with a scar indicating that they either had surgery or, you know, that they had some traumatic injury. So if we can do this in a non-invasive way and help a patient, you know, feel better about themselves, then why not? Especially with zero adverse reactions. So I hope you guys enjoyed it today. I loved making this video for you because I, for one, am very excited about it. And leave any comments below, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.